Masotali Rabosha dies suddenly. Asking for my head. Dies suddenly. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. They will die. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed.
Now, your wonderful amen now is necessary. Every power requesting that is your head that they want, whether they burn the person from woman being or any power, any forces, as you say, I command them to die suddenly.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Three more prayers. One now. You are going to shout, every illegal occupant of my promised land, I want to buy for me, every illegal occupant of my promised land, relocate by fire. If you can't relocate them, they will stay. Remember, if your head is on the floor, people will mash it. But when your head is standing, they will be looking up to you.
Say, Father! Every legal occupant of my promised land, what are you waiting for? Relocate by fire. Let's go and talk together.
Thank you, Father.
Relocate by fire. Relocate by fire.
Thank you, Father.
Glory be to your name.
Oh, thank you, Father.
In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Now, you are going to pray the second to the last prayer now. You will cry to God. Destiny sponsors. Destiny promoters. Destiny announcer. Destiny lifted. Destiny announcer.
Locate me
and help me. That's the prayer. But you are going to sing before that prayer. Thank you. Moselenu si farao ojise. Elijah lenu si Elisha ojise. David lenu si meti boshe ojise. Eniti eran si mi o je ko jise. Eniti eran si mi o je ko jise. Mo se lero
si fara o o jise.
Enija lero si Elisha.
Enija lero si Elisha. O jise.
David lero si meti boshe.
One more time.
Any tiaro,
any tiaro, see me, oh, Jacko Jisha. Any tiaro, see me, oh, Jacko Jisha.
Say, Father, destiny promoter that is assigned to my destiny, locate me today. Shall we go and talk to God?
Eniti ero si mi o je ko jise. Thank you, Daddy. Destiny promoter. And I'm locating. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. So shall it be in the name of Jesus. Now, finally, every one of us shall rise. Even though if you are sick, this time around, everything that God has not planted is coming out. When I was preparing, Daddy told me that every plant that has not planted in your life, they are coming out today. This is just the time. In the next 2 minutes, it will complete his work. I will pray a simple prayer. And I will shout the name of Jesus. When you hear Jesus, you will just say, answer your name. And he will answer you. As men that are ready. Somebody, you are here. You have been in prison for 8 years. You are working, you are free, but you are in spiritual prison. Daddy said, today, you are coming out. I don't know the sickness you are managing. Said you are here, that is a particular sickness. The doctor asked you to be managing. And you are managing the sickness. He said, today, the sickness will fly out. Get ready now. It's only those that are willing, both male and female. When the power of God comes upon you, you may not be able to stand. Don't worry, Holy Spirit will guide you. Father, I want to thank you because anytime I call on you, you always answer. Shall we lift up our two hands now? Father, because you called me, you truly have been man of God, it is your turn now to prove yourself in this place. My Father, if truly you called me, every plant that you have not planted in the life of everybody that is causing delay, that is causing sickness, that is causing embargo, they want you to answer your name now. My Father, as they shout it, oh God, honor it. Honor it. Honor it, Daddy. Holy Spirit, over to you. God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, over to you now. Thank you because you are faithful. You have not let me down before. This is the confidence that I have in you that anytime I call on you, always answer. Glory be to your name. Jesus! He's doing it already. Minister and ushers, get ready. This place is catching fire now. It's a serious fire. I'm not joking. Jesus! Yes! Lekarabos, Sakata Libra. God, I called me. Move! Answer! 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 Jesus! Yes! Yes, Father! Aha! That is Jesus beside you, ma. Riboko Sataya Baba. I shut this atmosphere down. I release fire of God. Every spirit of delay, every embargo of delay, as you shout now, God begin to touch. Jesus! Aha! Oh yeah, 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 oh yeah. Holy Ghost! Move! Move! Every plant that God has not planted in you, they are ready to come out now. My Father, my Father, my Father. Jesus! Out, 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 out! Out! Every plant of God has not planted. I can see two people already. Daddy, this problem in the tummy, 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 by fire, by fire, by fire. Come on, Lord, my Father. Touch them. Touch them. Touch them. Touch them. Touch them. The two of them, Lord, please touch them now. For the last time, everybody get ready. Holy Spirit, let this atmosphere catch fire now. Jesus! Answer your daughter, Lord.
Answer us urgently, Lord.
Answer your name, Father. Answer your name, Lord. You are here. You have been looking for the fruit of the womb. You have tried your effort. You are expecting the move of God. And you are here. I'm not saying you are sick, but that is a terminal disease that they told you can't escape. The end result is death. Please join them. The two of you should come forward. I will pray for you now and we'll start the anointing. If you are here, you can just come. Looking for the fruit of the womb, and there is a terminal disease. Answer your name, Jehovah. Answer your name. Answer your name, Jehovah. Answer your name, Jehovah. Answer your name, Jehovah.
Choir.
Answer your name, Jehovah.
Answer your name, Jehovah.
Totu legba wala aforuko je
Jesu, kiloruka Jesu.
The anointing you are receiving today
is taking charge of every sorrow in your life. As the men of God, we come to anoint you today. By the time you are coming next week, you will disturb pastor that there must be a testimony time.
If you know you will do that, you will share your testimony. Let me hear you shout, amen.
Amen.
Father, we ask that the mighty power of Holy Ghost and you will fall upon all this anointing oil in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I turn them to fire.
Amen.
When they come upon us, let them begin to burn everything that's not of God. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Our pastors that we anoint, I think they know themselves, they will come. Ushers, let's. Thank you, Father.
When you receive it, go ahead and begin to ask for what you want God to do for you.
Yeah.
tonight. Oh Lord, I need your touch today.
Touch me one more time. Oh Lord,
I don't want to remain the same.
Touch me one more time. Oh Lord,
I need your touch, oh God.
Touch me one more time.
Touch me, Father, touch me, touch me, touch me.
Touch me one more time.
Touch me. This morning, Lord,
touch me,
Lord, touch me, Lord, touch me, Lord,
touch me one more time.
As you touch Jabez, touch me. You touch me, his life turn around. Hey,
hey.
Lord, I need your touch, a turn around.
There are like seven. Number one, Daddy said there is somebody in this place. The demonic bird that is flying in your family is coming down tonight. Number two, he told me, said, somebody is here. The enemy has scattered your life. You are trying to find it to just put your life together. Daddy asked me to tell you, I am giving you a brand new life. Number three, please listen to this one. He said, the water that is sustaining your enemy has dried up. Number four, he asked me to tell somebody in this place. He said, from the list of the barren, your name has been deleted. Number five, life. He said, somebody right here said, I should tell you, I will enlarge you. He asked me to announce again to somebody in this place. He said, as from today, I have decided to make you my favorite.
Father in heaven, we bless your name.
Everything we ask for and every prophetic word that has gone out in the life of somebody that can say amen, you will find fulfillment in Jesus. Next Sunday, we are going to disturb Pastor for testimony time. When you share your own testimony, others will stand to clap for you. So shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. I want to thank all of you. I'm not taking it for granted. Anytime you invite us, we will come. Let's put our hands together for Jesus. Let's return the glory back to God.
Hallelujah. Are you blessed?